Are you running out of space in your notes? Or maybe you are looking for a better way to collaborate with your study buddy? The recent update of the Goodnotes app might solve your problem. Hi friends, I'm Keizle, and in today's video, we are going to talk about the newest feature of the Goodnotes app, which is called Comments. Comments, as the name suggests, enables you to add additional texts in your notes while keeping everything organized and clean. It also allows you to have a discussion with another Goodnotes user to whom the notebook is shared with directly in the Goodnotes app. So let me show you how you can create or add comments in your notes. In your document, long press with your Apple Pencil or your finger to open the Edit menu and select Add Comment. Adding comments can be done while in the edit mode. And it can also be done when you are in the reading mode. This is perfect when capturing thoughts as you read through your materials. If you want to minimize the comment window, just tap outside of it. The comment bubble will still be visible, and to open the comment window again, just tap on the comment bubble. To move the comment bubble, you can use the lasso tool. Just make sure that the comment option is toggled on. An easier way to move the comment bubble is to tap and long press on it until the bubble gets a little bigger. Then you can move it. When a comment is added, you will see the name of the user who commented and the time when they made the comment. And you will see these three dots here. With this, you can edit the comment and also delete the comment. If you delete all the comments, this will also delete the entire comment. Now, if you don't need the comment anymore but still want to preserve it, you can tap Resolve. This will hide the comment bubble. If you want to see the resolved comments, you can go to the settings and toggle on Show Resolved Comments. We can observe that the resolved comments are more grayish than those that are not. If you accidentally tap the resolved comment and want to retrieve and unsolve it, tap on the comment bubble and tap Unresolve. Using the comments feature along with the collaboration feature, I think, is one of the most important combo feature of the app. This means that you won't break your focus when studying by leaving the app and opening another to talk and have a discussion with your classmates and friends, because especially right now that face-to-face discussion is still a little hard, preserving that distraction-free environment really helps a lot. So what do you think about this new feature? Is it useful for you? Let me know in the comments section below. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel and share this video to your fellow Goodnotes user. This is Keizle, and until next time, bye!